Hello everyone, I am Rasheed Adebiyi, a lecturer and researcher at the Department of Mass Communication, Fountain University, Oshogbo, Nigeria. I first came across the solution journalism concept through a friend who introduced the Nigerian Earth Watch to me and the Solution Journalism Network, where I have undergone the SOJO 101 course. I'm so fascinated by the downplay on problems and a focus on solutions by the solution journalism principles that have assisted to connect the Nigerian Earth Watch to train more than 150 students in my university on this SOJO practice. But I seek more opportunity to affect the lives of people in my city, as I live in a city with a rich media landscape, but with a high focus on problems, which makes some people's responses to the problems unheard, and even the extent of the problems underrated. As part of my intent in making life meaningful and sustainable to live, I've been conducting knowledge, attitude, and practice research on sustainable development goals in my city. The outcome has largely shown that in over 200 streets that I've studied, there are problems and needs unattended to by the mainstream news media. This is why I'm applying for the LEDE SOJO Fellowship, which will assist me use my platform to give voices to the voiceless communities whose efforts to tackle their everyday problem gets ignored in the media, and as well enable me to engage all the stakeholders towards finding lasting solutions to the problems as I seek to bring a research-based and data-driven approach to solution journalism practice in my city. I intend to do this by training students on solutions journalism, take them through the process of generating such stories, and then send them out to clusters of areas in the city of Oshogbo to source for solution stories which are to be published on my platform and other local partner media organizations. I then monitor the actors involved in the stories and engage them in seeking solutions to identify problems. We then evaluate the outcomes of the story. I look forward to being a fellow in 2022 to realize this ambition. Thank you.